This is your arm motion in the golf swing. They just fold and unfold. Fold and unfold. When you get to the top of your backswing, your arms are here. They're in front of your chest. They're not off on the side. They're just very little movement in your arms. I know the feeling is that you turn your arms a whole lot, but you don't.